tonight, another big day for the offense. And it's getting to be kind of a regular thing. Assess your performance and the offense in general.
Absolutely. I mean, we're spreading the ball around. We're coming in with good game plans, and we're just executing. That's really what it is. We're just out going out there and executing.
So a lot of double tight ends that you're getting used to that, are you?
Oh, yeah. You know, coming into the season, they've always told us that we're going to, you know, see a little bit of that this year. And, you know, I love it. I hope we keep running it. I love it.
Was the toughest thing maybe not getting in the end zone from short yardage a few times?
I mean, yeah, that's one thing we got to work on. You know, we pride ourselves on scoring in the red zone. And, you know, we got stopped, what, two times today. And so, you know, that's something we're going to work on. But you know, other than that, you know, we got to be happy about the performance we had.
How confident are you in your receiving game?
We spread the ball around a lot. You know, we had a lot of guys, you know, catches today. And, you know, just moving forward with it, you know, I think we're just going to create some, it's going to be the difference maker going forward.
How about the line in general now, five games in, your thoughts, offensive line?
Oh, I mean, they're playing their asses off. You know, they're doing everything that our coaches, you know, want them to do. And so they just go to work every day, you know, in practice. And, you know, you saw it today.
Like, what was it like having the 9 p.m. bedtime? What did you guys kind of do differently this time than from other new games in the past?
Yeah, we shut it down. We got here a little earlier. We shut it down a little earlier. Woke up bright-eyed and just ready to go. And, you know, we came out firing today. And, you know, offensively, we had a great performance.